left shot, drags it off the right wing boards, tosses it back down. Valesky got a good piece of Gostisbehere, and that got a rise out of the crowd.
Yeah, did he ever. Kind of came from a blind spot because it was traffic along the boards.
Carlo pitches down the wall. The puck comes free. Dominic Moore with possession, and Valesky's having at it right away with Brandon Manning. Oh, what a right by Valesky. That took Manning right off his skates. Manning leading Philadelphia now with his sixth fighting major of the season.
Yeah, you just had a sense something like this was going to happen early in the hockey game, and it took the Valesky hit to get Manning's attention. And when the play went from the Bruins' defensive zone into the offensive end, that's where the response came. Great hit by Valesky. Kept the elbow down, tucked close to the body, led with the shoulder. And then the gloves came off right in front of Steve Mason at the opposite end of the ice, and a big right hand by Valesky. Able to drop Manning.